And if you like horror flicks, wait till you see this movie. Kane was not in a good mood throughout the entire film.
No, I can't tell you. It's going to be off the chart. Oh.
Here's a man who's never in a good mood. The world's strongest man, Mark Henry, with a huge chip on his shoulder and a date with Kurt Angle at Judgment Day.
Well, huge is the right word with this guy.
One fall, making his way from Silsbee, Texas, weighing 400 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Earlier tonight, you saw an irate Kurt Angle telling General Manager Theodore Long, I want Mark Henry. And the reason being is because what Mark Henry did to Kurt Angle in Angle's championship match against Rey Mysterio 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, Mark Henry, I mean, laying Kurt Angle the waist. Look at this! Right in the Kurt's body between Mark Henry's 400-pound frame. Now, look at this.
Yeah, the ribs were injured, and Mark Henry had an insult to injury.
Oh, my God.
Wrecking
oh, my
God! Kurt Angle with a 400-pound splash!
I'll never forget that sound of when Mark Henry's body crashed through Kurt's on that table. We were sitting across at this table here. I could not believe the sound. The TV does it no justice.
How wise is Kurt Angle to come in here to the general manager and demand to face this man?
I don't know. I mean, Kurt seems pretty fired up. I don't know if I would demand to fight Mark Henry. I hear you on that. He's been just on a tear in the past like several weeks.